Born in Würzburg, Germany.
I was born in Germany on a U.S. installation.
Raised in New Jersey.
I assumed that he would become one man in America.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Everybody said, just go back, pay the money and go back.
Is it by any way possible for one to be declared stateless?
That's an interesting question.